Monte di Pietà. It was founded in 1539 by the monks of the Franciscan order to fight the usury of the Jewish benches. The financial disbursement happened in exchange of the deposit near the beach of a possession that worth more than the requested loan. The possession was redelivered to the owner if he returned the received sum within 1 year from the loan. The portal, with ashlar elements, are overhung by three triglyphs. Inside the court is situated the chapel of the Monte di Pietà, that is accessible passing two couples of Ionic pilasters laterally spaced by two niches with the statues of Pietro Bernini that represented the charity and the safety.